Their pharmacy is also close to their homes, in the forest. An ant specimen famous for its bite is going to be captured today specifically for that purpose. The formic acid that these ants inject is very painful, but it's also very good for rheumatism, as any chemist knows. The ants are furious, but they fulfilled their therapeutic function. Curiously enough, the name of this smiling woman full of welts is Tasi, or ant, just like her healers.